peace with each other. 亲爱的弟兄姊妹们，你们要顺服、尊重受按的牧者，也有帮助他们、扶持他们，常常为他们祷告，因为他们不单是你们的牧者，也是你们的弟兄姊妹们，也是你们的朋友们。感谢主，在劳苦、精心的侍奉的路上，传道人我们不会孤单，因为无论在什么的情况底下，必然有主与我们的同在，还有主你们的弟兄姊妹们，我们的同路人，我们的同工也跟我们一起。我们感谢主。 Dear brothers and sisters, you need to obey and respect the ordained pastors. You also need to help them, support them, and pray for them, because they're not only your pastors, they are also your brothers and sisters. They are also your friends. Pastor, while we serve in God faithfully, we pastor, we are not alone. Praise God. We always have God with us. But at the same time, we praise Him that we also have faithful brothers and sisters right next to us, serving, collaborating with us in the Lord. So at this time, we'd like to ask the congregation to rise. 我们请会众起来。我要问你们一个问题。 I want to ask you one question. 亲爱的弟兄姊妹们，顺服与尊重你们的牧者是圣经的教导，你们愿意遵从吗？
愿意。
Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, obey and respect your pastor is the teaching of the Bible. Are you willing to obey?
Yes.
Amen. Amen. Please be seated. 请坐。At this time, I'm going to ask all the elders and also the council members to come up to the stage. 在这个时候，我们。